Hey, hello everyone, you are seeing the NBA All-Star vote. Huh. Now we will see how to vote for your favorite player from each team. Every day you will get 10 votes. Out of 10 votes means you can vote for 10 players of different team. Means one player from one team or two players also can you vote from different team. So you can see total teams are there in the list are there. You can see the teams. And we will click on the each team and we will select one player. Already I vote for one player, so you can see here I have only 9 vote out of 10 votes today remaining. So all teams are there, means Eastern Conference and Western Conference, all teams are there. So first we will see I voted for one team. Now we will see the Lakers. Let's start with the Lakers. I click on the Lakers team. Here I have to vote one player from the Lakers. As you know, I will vote for which? Can you guess? Yeah, LeBron James. I am going to vote. See, I voted. After voting, you have to just submit. See, this will come that thank you for voting. Vote on the every day through January 20th. Up to 21st, you can vote. On the 21st be the last day daily. Done. You have to click on done. Now let's see, can I select the other player of this? Yeah, I am selecting other players of Anthony Davis. To every day you can give 10 votes. Any number of players can you select from the each team. Now see, I am voting. Yeah, same. Yeah, you can see done quickly. See, like that, if you select for other teams, just you have to type NBA vote on the Google. This page will open. Just 1 minute, this page will open. You can see this page will open. From there you can select any team. Let's see the other team, like Celtics. I have to select. Let's click on the Celtics. Yeah, all the player list of the Celtics will come. Now you can select any player in this list. Let's I will select the Walker. I selected. Now I have to vote. See, this will come again. You can share also this, that you voted for NBA to your friends and they will also vote. NBA All-Star voting, Google is also partner. So if you like this video, please subscribe the channel and comment your favorite player. NBA All-Star vote, comment your favorite player in the comment box. Now if you want, we will see other teams, like the teams which is the top in the Eastern Conference, that is the books. Where is the Milwaukee books? I already voted for one. Yeah, I already voted for one player in books. Now we will see, let's star player. Who is the star player? I am searching. Yeah, got it. Again, this will come. So I hope you like this video. You are getting this information. So regarding any query, you can comment in the comment box. You can see, these are the teams. You can see first these teams are there. Then you can select any teams from all the teams are there. You can see, you can select any team. Indian Pacers also are there, books are there. And you can vote. And for seeing the standing, you can click link in the description. Let's select one player from the Philadelphia. From Philadelphia, you can see so many players are there, but who is your favorite? You can select the favorite, because all star NBA all stars. I think I have to select Richardson. Now let's submit. Done. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Keep it up. Good luck. Bye.